Welcome back, everyone, to Assassin's Creed 3. I know. Last time you saw us fighting. Mission complete. We're not done yet with this video. There's still more to do.
Take your exuberance. Tell me something.
Huh?
You could have killed me when we first met. What stayed your hand?
Curiosity. Any other questions?
What is it the Templars truly seek?
Order. Purpose. Direction. No more than that. It's your lot that means to confound with this nonsense talk of freedom. Time was. The assassins professed a far more sensible goal. That of peace.
Freedom is peace.
Oh no. It's an invitation to chaos. Only look at this little revolution your friends have started. I have stood before the Continental Congress and listened to them stamp and shout. All in the name of liberty. But it is just noise.
And this is why you favor Lee?
He understands the needs of this would-be nation far better than the juveniles who profess to represent it.
Seems your tongue has tasted sour grapes.
Hey, don't
you
love me?
It was Washington.
People chose nothing. It was done by a group of privileged cowards seeking only to enrich themselves. They convened in private and made a decision that would benefit them. Oh, they might have dressed it up with pretty words. That does not make it true. The only difference, Connor, the only difference between myself and those you aid is that I do not feign affection.
hurt you, clever bastard.
What is it?
I was hoping I could wave you past the guards, but it has replaced most of them with men I don't know. Well, I should be able to pass without arousing suspicion, but you...
No. We do this together or not at all.
Then what do you propose?
I will find a guard who is off duty and take his uniform.
Very well. I will wait here, then.
Of course you will.
Oh, I'm sorry. Would you like me to come along and hold your hand, perhaps? Provide kind words of encouragement?
These men have been found guilty of treason and conspiracy. Crimes punishable by death. The sentence to be carried out forthwith. Should suffice. Follow me.
Hold, strangers. You tread on private property. What business have you here?
The Father of Understanding guides us.
You I recognize, not the savage.
He is my son.
Tasted of the forest fruits, did you? Off you go, then.
Can't see you, it's just really dark.
It's locked. Give me a moment.
It must be strange for you, discovering my existence as you have.
I'm actually curious to know what your mother might have said about me. I was wondered what life might have been like. Had she and I stayed together? How is she, by the way?
Dead. Murdered.
What? I'm sorry to hear that.
Oh, you're sorry. I found my mother burning alive. I'll never forget her face as she sent me away. Charles Lee is responsible for her death by your order. And you're sorry.
It's impossible. I gave no such order. I spoke the opposite, in fact. I told them to give up the search for the precursor site. We were to focus on more practical pursuits.
It is done. And I'm all out of forgiveness.
Thank
God. Benjamin Church. Stand accused of betraying the Templar Order and abandoning our principles in pursuit of personal gain. In consideration of your crime, I hereby sentence you to death.
No! too late. Church and the cargo are long gone. And I'm afraid you won't be in any condition to follow.
We've chosen to stand with the picture. It's written on in this law. You always did the first. That's why the little kingdom starts to crumble.
I know it's not a great place to cut, guys, but I have to cut because we are running out of time. So anyway, come back. We'll see more. Bye.